done with your first ever VlogCon? Kumusta po?
I totally enjoyed it. It was my first vloggers conference and kakaiba naman siya kasi mga na-meet ko naman, iba naman yung mga questions nila. Hindi like the usual questions that I am used to receiving from the movie press, yung scribes talaga sa media. Iba naman din sa vloggers. So.
Di ba parang hindi natanong ever na you are... Parang kayo, you're on top of your game now, after, di ba, before and now. Tapos nagkatrabaho pa kayo, you remain friends, pero happily married pareho, ha? Ang ganda kasi, kayo lang, na parang may mga gusto ng balikan and maging friends with their exes. Paano, what can you advise me?
Well, kasi okay, I guess we can only speak from experience, ano? Kasi it's really awkward. It's really strange.
I know.
That kayo dati, and then friends na kayo. How's that?
Oh.
Diba? It's really naman strange. How do you transition from that, diba? But siguro, I guess from experience, I can say, when it is something that has happened in the past, and then there is acceptance of whatever imperfections there may have been, and then there is forgiveness, also for whatever hurt that was caused, and you move on, and as you move on you find a different life, you're happy. When you cross paths again, I believe that the even if maybe you can remember the pain, you may be able to remember the pain, but it's more the happy times that you remember. So siguro if you focus on that, you can just really be friends.
Forgiveness and move on.
Yeah, all you still remember the love.
No, sorry.
Talagang fun. Sorry, fact-charged on ko kasi talaga
ako. You cannot forget. You cannot forget. You cannot. You'll always remember how much you cared for each other, diba? And yes, you'll also remember how much you hurt. But then, you know, it's parang...
Sakit ko.
You move on. Diba?
Sakit talaga ako dun. Ano ba?
That's her personal approach. Ako naman yung professional side.
Let's think back. Let's go back mga few years back. The time we split up.
Years back.
You remember the first scene na ginawa natin?
Interesting.
May kisisin ba tayong ginawa after
that? Na nagkaroon tayo ng project na may ganun? Hindi. Nagkaroon tayo ng project as husband and wife when we did that parang soap. After Filipinas.
Manila?
Yes, in Manila.
Ah, you had one like that.
Oo.
Dinali kang mabango nun?
Hindi.
Ilang years after the breakup kayo?
You have to help me remember.
Walang hanggan na yun natin.
Yun yung next kiss na natin.
Yeah. Bakit?
Wala, iniisip ko lang kasi yung paano tayo naging bakit comfortable tayo sa isa't isa?
Yun na nga.
Diba?
But even before, walang hanggan, we've been comfortable na lang with each other.
Yun ang din namin.
Working, even working together.
Yeah. Hindi, comfortable sa mga sensitive to
us. Pero ngayon kasi we hardly naman na do sensitive scenes.
Oo. Ang cute nila, parang nag-uusap lang.
Omi lang, sorry ah.
After that, talaga, we remained good friends. Siyempre sa una, medyo mahirap na nakikita kayo. Then, siyempre, kaka-split up niya lang. But eventually, you know, you find yourself in the same circle. So, nag-uusap kami, kumusta ka na? Ganun lang. But we're very comfortable with each other.
Ask for forgiveness.
At least say sorry.
I did. You said sorry for just the way I feel.
I'm sorry.
That's different.
I'm sorry for what you did.
I asked for forgiveness.
Exactly for what?
Scared ako doon. Sandali lang. And that last question. Sorry. All this time, ano, nag-aakihan na tayo.
Listen, you're the one that chose to base it from what I said, okay? You didn't have to.
Oh my God!
Kulala naman ako doon.
Kulala.
True.
Say sorry na kuya Go.
Sorry. Sorry na ako dati.
For what na?
Hindi ko nga maalala ko yun.
He said sorry for the pain it caused her.
And I think I know why. I think I know why he doesn't know. Because kanina nung ina-explain niya, sabi niya, ang bilis daw niya makalimot. So my short, and I don't know, my short-term memory issue. Which works for you.
Selective lang.
Yeah, selective. It works for him.
Baka magkabali ka ng linya eh. He cheated on it. Sorry, glad joke.
Ang init naman dito, napa-aircon dito.
Nagkukulit na ang trailer, nakakalawa.
Paano nagkakatuwa lang tayo?
What was your favorite part kaya?
Favorite part?
Question.
Everything. Lahat naman masaya. What makes it naman enjoyable, yung mga nakasama ko, mga si Raulo rin. They made it fun.